My name is Sammy Haney.
I have to be careful.
I have osteogenesis imperfecta. It means breakable bones. Sometimes I just break my bones accidentally myself while sleeping in the night. I've broken my bones more than 100 times. Sometimes I keep it a secret when I break my bones. For weeks, I didn't tell my mom about a broken ankle, and then it finally healed, but I did not tell her. She never figured out. Why? Because I cannot wait when I do tell her.
Do you want to show them the new rods you have on your back?
Okay.
And you're going to get them made longer now.
These are my new rods in my back. I had surgery. They gave me new rods in my legs and back. Because it was very crooked, I was much shorter than this. I was about maybe this short. No, way less, this short, right? I don't even know how short I was, but I was pretty short. I haven't been able to stand for a really long time because I had to heal. His name is Weeky. He is my friend. I call him Weeky because he is really weak. He's weaker than I am. I used to always wrap his whole body except for his face with bandages. Hey, Sarah, say hi. That's my sister. This is my brother, John. We built this giant fort, see? Out of pipes. This is my dad. This is my mom. They work all the time. My dad made this shirt. My dad done a lot of shirts to help pay for my medical bills. It says different does not equal less. I do really believe this. This is made from grit when I was on the telephone. Since I was a baby, I guess, I go once every week to therapy at grit. Grit USA helps a lot of children get stronger and learn to speak and walk and roll.
If I beat you, I get to keep winking.
Car wash.
Take me to the car wash. Ooh, what about the other side?
My favorite therapy is swimming. Why? Because I don't break my bones in the water. I like physical therapy because they're helping me stand up. And someday I might be able to walk in the walker. They give me therapy homework. Like being on my tummy, crawling, standing. It is worth it. Exercise makes muscles grow stronger. You get exercise when you work and when you play. What kind of puppet play do you want to do today?
How about we play with those sock puppets? You still have yours?
Oh, how many eyes does it have?
8 eyes.
Let's go make a puppet show. Nice to see you all better. Would you like to try the ball therapy again?
Yes.
They're good puppets. I like them a lot. You can move them. Animals and animals. I love animals. The zoo here has lots of animals. Amphibians, reptiles, mammals, fish, birds. We always feed the giraffes. Don't let your disability let you go. Each person is different in their own way.
Ah, díganme si no es la octava maravilla del mundo. Esta niña es para derretirse. Hoy con nosotros está Sammy y está Wiki también. Ella lo trajo. Sammy, welcome to Teletón. It's very nice talking to you again. Le estoy diciendo que está bienvenida y que me da mucho gusto hablar con ella otra vez.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Very good.
how was your time at the zoo? Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Voy a preguntar, ¿el zoológico cómo le fue?
It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Se
yeah.
divirtió. But what about the giraffe? How do giraffes eat? Le voy a preguntar, ¿cómo comen las jirafas? Porque ella le estaba acercando la lechuga. What do they eat?
They eat lettuce.
Lechuga. Mm-hmm. And how do they eat?
With their, they move their tongue to eat
well,
it.
How? Like?
They wrap their tongue around the food and then pull it in their mouth.
Can you like do it? Because I just don't understand how.
I don't have any lettuce.
But with your finger? Imagine your finger is lettuce.
Fine.
See, that they eat in a very weird way, right?
Not really.
Not really. No dice que no le parece tan raro. Bueno, una cosa. Sammy y yo quedamos en que íbamos a jugar a los puppets, a los títeres, porque a ella le encantan los puppets. You love puppets, right?
Yeah. Your I love them a lot.
So, me trajeron un puppet de un entrevistador que se llama, what's his name?
Charlie.
Are you sure? No. Charlie, not Charlie. Mr.
Charlie.
Ah, okay. Mr. Charlie. Parece como cantante de mariachi, ¿no? Así como... Cucurrucucú. So, el señor Charlie va a entrevistar, se va a sentar y va a entrevistar a Wiki, porque es una personalidad muy importante. So, Wiki, I understand you sometimes feel very weak and sometimes you're sad because of that. How do you feel, Wiki? Tell me, please.
He hurts, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
He hurts, I guess.
It hurts.
Yeah.
Dice que duele a veces. And how do you manage?
I let him heal.
Que cómo le dice.
He heals.
Sana poquito a poquito. And who helps you healing? ¿Quién le ayuda a sanar?
Well, when he does break, I just lay him on my bed and let him heal.
Okay. Dice que cuando se rompe algún hueso, Wiki, ella lo deja en su cama para que poquito a poquito vaya sanando. Wiki, tell me something. What about your mom? What's your mom's biggest strength? Le voy a preguntar por lo que hace más fuerte a su mamá. Su mamá es Sammy.
Well, she helps me a lot.
Mm-hmm. Le ayuda bastante.
She's strong.
Ay, es fuerte. She's quite stronger than you, right?
Yep.
Bastante más fuerte que... Oye, Wiki, do you ever feel sad because you are very weak? Le voy a preguntar si alguna vez se pone muy triste porque es...
Well, I don't really know, but he probably, maybe does. Probably.
What about you, Sammy?
Well, it just hurts, but maybe after, I don't know how long, but maybe after a while, I start to not feel healing if I, I mean, not feel hurting if I just let it lay.
Mm-hmm. Me está contando que al principio sí, sí duele, pero después ella permite, like now... Now what do you have? ¿Qué tienes ahorita? Le estoy preguntando.
Well, I broke my bone up here.
Se le rompió su hueso aquí. Uh-huh. And how long it takes to heal?
Maybe 1 week or 2 weeks.
Más o menos en una o dos semanas espera que ya quede bien. Sammy, tell me something. What is Teletón for you? ¿Qué
well,
es el Teletón para ti?
It's awesome. I love it, and I always go here after a couple years, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Después de un par de años ha ido. Do you like your therapist?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part of being in Teletón? ¿Cuál es su parte favorita de estar en Teletón?
Well, I get to talk to lots of people.
Habla con mucha gente.
I make lots of friends.
Hace muchos amigos, tiene muchos amigos.
And, it's awesome.
y dice que es maravilloso. And how are you doing with your therapist? Do you feel better? Do you feel stronger? Do you feel taller for what we saw? Le estoy preguntando qué tal con sus terapias, si ya se siente más fuerte, más alta.
Well, now I finally got a little bit standing. But I was holding on to something.
Dice que ya se puede parar, pero tiene que agarrarse de algo. What else? ¿Qué más?
Well, I started swimming again. And
empezó a nadar otra vez.
Exercises on the giant ball in the exercise room.
Ajá. Con una pelota gigante en el cuarto de los ejercicios. And does it hurt? Therapist, is it difficult? Is it something that you like make a huge effort? ¿Le usted pregunta si hace mucho esfuerzo en las terapias?
Sometimes it's hard to get up from to stand. And sometimes I get scared in the pool.
You get scared in the pool? Why?
Why?
Dice que, que a veces le da miedo en la alberca.
I just don't like laying on my back and.
No le gusta.
In the water and.
Hacer como de muertito, ¿no? Así hacia atrás en el agua.
I don't like floating on my back.
No le gusta flotar en su espalda. And why is that, Sammy?
It's scary.
Le da miedo. What do you feel? ¿Qué sientes?
I feel scared.
Le da miedo. Sammy, this is something I've been like willing to ask you for a long time. What do you think about your mom and your dad and the way they help you a lot with Teletón?
I love them.
Almost every day. Le estoy preguntando por su mamá y su papá.
I love them. I hug them. I hug them.
Los quiere, los abraza.
I play with them.
Juego con ellos.
I hug them. I just love them a lot.
Los quiere
They're
mucho.
Awesome.
What are your dreams? What do you want to do when you grow older?
Well, I want to be able to swim without a floaty.
Quiere, su sueño es nadar sin flotis, sin flotador.
I want to be able to walk in my walker.
También caminar con su caminadora. And what, do you want to be like a doctor? Do you want to be an engineer? Do you want to be a scientist? What do you want to be?
I never figured that out, actually.
Not yet. How come you're so old now?
I just don't think about it much.
Es que no piensa mucho en qué quiere ser cuando sea grande. Sammy.
Yeah.
I need you to do something for me.
What is it?
I need you to ask all the people that is watching you now to donate to Teletón. Estoy diciendo que por favor le pida a la gente que nos está viendo que done al Teletón. But tell them why Teletón is important. ¿Por qué Teletón es importante para los niños con discapacidad? For children with disabilities. And why they should donate. What do you think?
Because it helps people in CRIT. And it makes people be able to go to therapies and do therapy,
ayuda a la gente en
swim, be able to learn how to talk,
les enseñan a hablar,
learn how to walk,
les enseñan cómo caminar,
lots of other things.
Y en muchas otras cosas. Creo que el sueño de Sammy, de esta niña tan extraordinaria y tan fascinante. Thank you very much for this interview, Mr. Wiki.
You're welcome. High five.
High five. High five with your mom as well. Thank you. El sueño de Sammy nos recuerda que cada uno de nosotros tiene que estar hoy aquí con estos niños maravillosos, con los cientos de niños que quieren alcanzar sus propias metas, cuyo futuro está ahí, en una andadera para caminar, en una alberca para flotar, en hacer la vida que ven que todos hacemos. Conocí a Sammy hace 5 años y nos tiramos al piso del Teletón y nos pusimos a jugar durante el programa con plastilina. Y lo primero que le dije cuando la vi es que la veía más alta. Y sí, había tenido una operación y se estaba estirando. Dígame si una niña así, con esta vitalidad, con esta belleza, con esta hermosura, con esta fuerza, no merece todas las oportunidades. Díganme si cuando no ven a Sammy no se imaginan a una científica que podría estar subiéndose a un cohete de la NASA, a una doctora que pudiera estar descubriendo la cura para el cáncer, a una intelectual que pudiera invitarlos a imaginar universos desconocidos a través de sus libros. Yo veo a Sammy y se me juntan todos los sueños, porque sé que esta niña va a ser algo gigante, grande, fuerte, y desde su debilidad nos da fuerza, y desde su pequeñez nos exhibe su grandeza. Está en nosotros cumplirle ese sueño que mientras la veíamos hablar y la escuchábamos con esa seguridad, nos imaginamos para ella misma. Y la ruta es bastante sencilla. Es meterse a teletonousa.org, sacar una tarjeta de crédito, apoyar, mandar un mensaje de texto, llamar por teléfono y cumplir este sueño pequeñito y muchos otros gigantes que están ahí aguardando y que, como hueso de Sammy, no se quiere romper fácilmente. Seguimos.